Actor Suraj Pancholi has denounced reports claiming his connections with Disha Salian, the former manager of late actor Sushant Singh Rajput. Suraj said claimed he has never met or spoken to Disha in his life in a social media post. On Instagram, Suraj slammed a media report that connected him to Disha and also ran a picture of him with a girl mentioned as Disha Salian. In a strong worded post, Suraj clarified that the girl in the picture was not Disha but a friend of his named Anushree Gaur. He shared a snapshot of one such erroneous report along with a real picture. Along with the post, he wrote, "Is this the media we are supposed to trust? That girl in the picture which was clicked in 2016 is not Disha Salian. This is my friend Anushree Gaur who does not even live in India. Please stop brainwashing people and please stop harassing me and dragging me into this. Start being responsible of your actions as it can ruin someone's life." He added, "I have said this before and I'm saying it again. I have never met or spoken to Disha Salian in my life. I have had enough."